Acharya Shree, what does Jai Siddhatma mean?
Oh, what is Jai Siddhatma? It is so simple. Jai means victorious. Siddhatma. Siddha means Siddha Purush. Siddha Purush means who is fully liberated. Atma is a soul. Siddhatma, if you will, I will explain it very well. It is just Namo Siddhanam. I bow to Siddha. Are victorious, are who are the victorious? Siddha, Siddhatma. They are totally liberated. And the person who is trying to liberate himself or herself, that person who reached the highest state of consciousness, dissolve all these lower qualities like anger, ego, deceitfulness, greediness, negativity, jealousy, hate, violence. These are lower qualities. Who is trying to dissolve it and one day dissolve 100%. We call them Siddhatma too. Liberated one. Who is liberated? Liberated means now, doesn't mean he is liberated, he is going to somewhere else. No, it is still here. It doesn't go anywhere, liberated soul. Like, simple example. When the candle is lighted and in the end wax finishing, a wick finishing, a thread is finishing, where the flame disappears? Where it goes? Nowhere. That's why when person is liberated from all these qualities, it doesn't go anywhere. It is still here. They become now and here, means present everywhere. So Siddhatma means God, or Siddhatma means liberated soul. They are available everywhere. It is we are blind, cannot see them. Because we try to see them through our naked eyes. They are not visible for that, because they are nirakar, invisible. We need a third eye to activate. And when we go deep, and our third eye means our soul, little bit wakes up, third eye gets activated, we begin to see. And then we never going to ask this question again. What is the Jai Siddhatma means? Victorious are those who are liberated. Where they are here and now, if we have vision to see them.
And why do we say Jai Siddhatma?
We say Jai Siddhatma, reminder to everyone that one day you want to liberate yourself too. Because nobody likes suffering, nobody likes pain, nobody likes karma, nobody likes misery. Nobody wants to be get angry or egoistic, no. Nobody wanted to be violent really, but we are. So it is a reminder that it is a blissful state. When you are liberated, you are totally free.
And who created this Jai Siddhatma?
We created in our retreat center. Jai Siddhatma, that's what our greeting here in Siddhayatan. That's what I thought this is the best greeting. And I picked up right away that we always think about Siddha. We always think about the liberation. We always think about the freedom. And total freedom is Siddhatma.
It's that simple?
It is that simple. Jai Siddhartha.
Jai Siddhartha.